This is Colonel Jeff Murray of the National Guard. At 19:30 this evening, we engaged unidentified combatants at the Bangor Armory. In light of this, we've declared the city of Bangor a hostile zone. As such, there's a curfew beginning immediately. All civilians are advised...
Oh, Jesus!
Bobby! Bobby, what's going on?
Oh, Jesus, they got him! They got him!
Okay, everyone, we're just experiencing some difficulties over in Bangor. No reason to panic yet. Nope.
What the hell, dude?
I didn't keep fighting while my buddies bled to death in some Arab desert, just so a bunch of hicks with guns can piss all over America.
John, calm down.
Where are my friends? Where's Katie and Johnny and Meg?
We'll go back for them in a minute, all right?
It's okay, come on.
Sam, is there still a guard unit over at the Walmart?
Yeah, you should be able to get them on the radio. Call sign's Wally 1.
Thanks. Wally 1, this is Prophet. Over.
Put her down!
Drop your gun!
There's nowhere to run, man. Now let go of the woman and get out of here.
Sure. Side with the welfare queen. Can't even watch her own son.
Lee, please, you're insane.
I'm coming for what's mine.
You lost your custody.
Yeah, because of your lies.
I said drop her.
You want to start something of it?
Stand down, sir.
I'm not about to leave my son again.
Just stop for a moment. Let's think about this.
Think about what?
Don't move!
Soldier! Your state has abandoned you. You are now a free agent. The rules and regulations and orders and protocol are gone. What's your next play?
Let him go.
I can't do that.
Hey, I don't think this guy's kidding.
Neither am I.
That's the sample. Tune in to track one of this CD to hear the rest of the story.